Monty.
Yeah?
It's like this now. I want you to go up to the Nartwell next Saturday night. And I want you to take two of your best mates with you.
Yeah?
The car now is on the dock waiting for you. There's three guns in the boot of the car.
All right.
And I want no messing. And I want you to blow away two paratroopers.
Yeah, we're going to give you a lesson now in Irish history. For over 300 years, the British Army have oppressed the Irish people. It all started with the Great Potato Famine of 1916. The English took our food. When we were too starving and too weak to fight, they stole the seven counties in Ulster. So Eamon de Valera rode to London on the back of a horse to punch the Queen into the jaw as a symbol. And she locked him in jail for 100 years, and he smeared his own shit on the wall and starved to death.
Forget it, do you know what I mean? Like...